I will try to explain how to change the resistance value of thermal head. When thermal head was broken, you need to change to new thermal head. And each thermal head have a unique resistance value. Look, here you can see this resistance is 1319 ohm. So after checking this resistance, you will put proper position on the thermal head, and then afterward you need to, while pressing start button, hold on, turn on this printer, and immediately you can get in setting for resistance value for thermal head. This is actually for number one head. So remember, you checked 1319 ohm before, so that's why you need to press the upper button and increase this value. Now the value is between 1300 and 1350 ohm, so this setting is correct. Then you will push once start button and save. If you change for number two head, the next item here, you need to correct the resistance value and accordingly for number three head later. And then you will power off and power on again. You can start to print.